Hey guys, Craig here, your Elite Gaming Junkie, back with another video. In today's video, I'll be showing the performance of the video game Rocket League. The footage shown was captured using Shadowplay from the GeForce Experience, and there were no overclocks on the CPU or GPU. Any stuttering or other imperfections in the video were not present in-game, but just in the recording itself. This title seemed overall more demanding on the GPU and not the CPU, as seen in the in-game statistics shown, and I was still able to achieve a solid FPS while at max settings. Please leave any questions, suggestions, or feedback in the comments section below. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing to the channel to see more content like this in the future. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Thank you.